Alright, so this is going to be a test of the LDARC Tiny Wing. I printed a insta360go mount for it. Going to test it out. He added 20 grams, shouldn't make much of a difference. Running this, the 450 milliamp 2S pack, I get about, I don't know, 5-6 minutes flight of hard flying with it. But this will be mainly a test to see how the Insta360go operates on it. So we'll give this a chuck in the air. And see how it works. Okay.
Return to launch.
Arm motors and auto launch. Wish me luck. Alright, not too shabby. Landing could have been better, but as you can see, I mean, I'm coming through a shitload of power lines just to land in here. But worked well, handled the weight. You could definitely feel it up there, but it handled it fine. So I call this a good success.